He's got swords in his back, another picks his teeth with an axe. Barbarian.
Same bloody night, Horse Hunt tried to kill me.
It was chance, honest. I was at the brothel. I've witnesses.
I don't doubt you found some witnesses, but I do doubt the bit about chance. Know what? Shite conversation, this. So much blethering, we've got nowhere. Lad, you have a chat with him. It's simple. I want to know where Horse Hunt is.
I've not betrayed you, not ever! No! No! I know nothing!
Help me find Junior.
I'm about to send my lads around Horse Hunt's hideouts. Won't say no to a witch's blade. Lead my men, take the water Junior and drag him out of his hidey hole. Win-win situation as I see it.
Horson can't die until I've talked to him.
My lads are hot-headed and I like him like that. Want to rein them in? Do so on your own.
All right.
Now, I suspect Junior's hiding at his casino in Gildorf. Either that or near the arena beneath the bits. My lads will be there. Find him.
Anyone comes here. Play a bit, have a good time.
Invite only, mate. Shit's out of luck.
Here's my invite. All yours if you want it.
Yeah, gladly take it.
Incidentally, bloody useless, these crowds. In Temeria, you could say, you met my friend Fontest. Down in Nilfgaard, it'd be Emperor would like to vouch for me. With this shit, nothing.
That's true. What we got here, eh? Some fucking shit. Ship couldn't vouch for you. What are you going to say? Meet my friend the ship? Bloody barmy.
Downright stupid. All right, you can go in.
Hello.
strange bird.
Truth is, we're already dependent on the Black Bubbles. Economically.
Cards lining up today?
A mutant? What the hell's a witcher doing here? See any drowned dead? Or other shitsits around here?
Nope, no monsters. Great opportunity to play some cards.
Clever man, eh? All right, we'll play, provided you've coin.
I do.
Fistech. They've got the best powder in the city right here.
Just want to play. If you insist.
I believe I will plow your ass like a cheap horse. Ruin someone else.
Look on the bright side. Unlucky at cards, lucky in love.
What you been getting?
Cards being kind today?
Matters little. I don't play plebs.
Actually, I was knighted.
Indeed. Not to pry, good sir, but who bestowed the accolade?
Meave, Queen of Lyria and Rivia, during the Second War. Skirmish broke out on a bridge. Happened to be there with friends. We drove the Nilfgaardians back. Then Queen Meave told me to kneel, recite an oath.
The battle for the bridge. Oh yes, heard of that. Consider my objections withdrawn, sir.
Wanna play?
Naturally. Good luck to you.
Draw today.
You might make better use of that luck then.
We've a room for specially selected upstairs. Really big stakes there.
If that's the case, I accept the invitation.
Come with me. Private room for the chosen few. No one will disturb you here.
Doesn't look too cozy. Not a comfortable place to play cards. Someone less trusting might take it for an interrogation room.
Junior doesn't believe in miracles. This is where Cheats learn just how much he dislikes being robbed. Work him over. Once you're done, wrap a nice thick chain around his legs and drop him in the pontar.
Off with your fuck off, mutant!
That's it.
Die.
Hear me?
Rico. Rico Mayersdorf.
Why are you here?
What's it look like? Came here to sit and think. God. All right. Clever and Tough's not working for me. They took me for one of Bedlam's moles.
Are you?
Well, kinda. Yeah.
So what have you kinda learned?
Horson's working hand in glove with the Redanians. I don't know the details, but he's on their side. And that's all I know.
Take care of yourself.
Thanks. I'll lay low until things settle down. Bedlam will learn you helped me. See him. He's sure to reward you.
I wonder if Dijkstra knows Junior's made a deal with the Redanians.
Come on!
Get away from me.
Okay, Gov. Cleaver sent us over to help. On your mark, we go in and gut the buggers.
No buggers left to gut. Took care of them on my own.
Bugger moves. All on your own. Hear that? Now for us here. Off we go.
Oh, terrible times.
White Wolf, they call you?
You stand accused of offending religious sentiment. We've orders to take you in for interrogation. Surrender your weapons.
Over my dead body.
Told you we wouldn't fool him. Well, you're due a beating. You'll just be more of a challenge.
Remember the preacher who spoke of witches and witchers? A man you humiliated before his faithful. If we administer a sacrament on his behalf, your last rites.
Was it me?
Life's wet enough in the gutter.
What is it?
Rain again. Damn ages.
Damn. I wanted to wear the duvets.
Like rain.
Colonel Coffish.
Open up.
with Major Zarfton.
Why, aren't you curious? You yourself looking for work, perhaps?
No, I just know them. Usually not all that willing to get their hands dirty.
Don't know them well, then. A hounded, hungry mage, he's desperate as any man. Not about to be fussy when taking on work. Novigrad's a city of opportunities. Chances to be seized. You should grab one too.
Should pick your men more carefully. Rico blew his cover like a novice.
Yeah, he told me. And I told him to leave town. Most likely promised I'd reward you, didn't he?
So he said.
Take it.
Watch it, Trev. Novigrad's not your stomping ground.
Waiting your word.
Not just yet.
You're in charge.
You heard. I'm riding Cleaver's ass.
I kill him.
Damn it, darling. Cleaver worked for me yesterday. War's on. Bugger keeps down somewhere new every night.
Orson's in for it now. Cleaver's spiteful. Won't let it slide.
Horse gets mad up the arse, we'll be next.
We had peace. Peace was good. Who found it a fun?
You're getting on my nerves, you grey-haired knot.
It's him. Piss off.
Greetings.
Don't know you, not letting you in, and don't you fucking stand there.
Sure we can work this out?
How's that?
I pay you, you let me in. Give it here.
Get in, and remember we've an eye on you.
Who runs the fights?
Igor.
Down the corridor then, let's.
Come on, get ready. Your turn now.
I am ready.
Something
slightly better.
Remember our deal, I hope.
I switched this sword for a rusty one. You need to hold on.
No, we grab proper.
Mind the guards, they're useless thugs.
Take it while I'm giving
it. I need work.
What can you do?
Good with a sword. Wouldn't scoff at working as protection.
And who here would you protect?
Crowds can spin out of control. Somebody's got to keep the peace.
Claim any kind of experience?
I'm a witcher. I kill monsters for coin. Been doing it all my life. Humans won't be a problem.
A guard must fight sometimes, but that's not most important. The essential question is, can you control yourself? And can you control a crowd?
Been taught how to slow down or speed up my heart rate, how to dilate my pupils and alter my metabolism. My medallion vibrates when danger's near, and I know a few simple spells.
I'll have to test you. I want to see how you manage in a fight, if you can fight at all. Use your fight in the arena. Survive 3 bouts, and I'll put you to work.
Set me up.
Already have. Shall we start right away, or do you need time to prepare?
Always prepared.
Excellent. Let's see what you're worth. Remember, you fight to the death. The crowd doesn't take kindly to those who spare their foes.
Let's do this.
Ready your purses! The gig is open! From the Far East, where a man's life is worth less than a cup of water, a witcher, a murderous mutant, his opponent, Gustav Rund, a man who made his way out of his mother's womb with a fight, and a kids. A fight to the death!
You need the risks.
Help! We children!
I will not kill him.
Release the hounds!
Thank you.
shall I release Boris?
Boris! Boris! Boris!
Boris! Especially for you, for the first time in a long time, release Boris! Get another win for the Witcher! Two brews had come to the arena. Would you believe it? They were right.
Thanks.
Cyprian Wiley, known the most as Horsun Jr., appreciates good handiwork.
Well, we've nattered enough. Now,
Cleaver's dwarves are in the sewers. They've slaughtered the guards.
Don't stand there like a sodden prick at a wedding. Muster the men and get out those midgets! And would someone please kill the blasted Witcher?
You heard the man! Kill him!
By a moving door, something behind this wall.
You like a dog.
Orson Jr. He's working with Radovid.
Huh? If this is reliable information, Orson's neck deep in shit.
Source seems reliable.
It would certainly explain how he had the nerve to break with the Big Four.
Need someone who can get me in to see Jr. You must still have some contacts among the Redanians?
I don't, but you do.
Enlighten me.
Temerian. Former commander of the Blue Stripes. Ring a bell.
Vernon Roach.
He's holed up with his men in a camp near Oxenford. Pay him a visit. You're sure to cheer him up at least.
Biography. Put his dad in it. Horsun, son of Horsun. Great title.
I'm all ears.
Horsun Senior was the most ruthless man I've ever met. Unmatched at blackmail, murder and hustling. Word is, he had a line on the hierarchy himself. Junior inherited all his gaffer's traits except one. His love of poetry. Senior was on his way to an evening recital when Junior killed him. Then he promptly took over all his dear daddy's businesses and contacts.
Decided to tend to Orson Jr. myself.
I heard. Fucking martyr. Facing the world all by his lonesome. Your bloody choice. It's not what we agreed, though. So you'll not see a copper out of me.
Wasn't expecting anything.
Cheers.
tram. No regrets, not your stomping ground.
Sleep, sleep, sleep.
Wars were thorough as debt collectors. Didn't leave a scrap.
To burn the corpses, else rats will congregate to feast.
You see in the dark, and you're sturdy. Make a fine boat sniffer if you weren't so tall.
Hired a witcher as my debt collector?
Have a hard time finding any work here, witcher.
Greetings.
Ach, you're Reuven's mate, aren't you? Heard of you.
You in charge here?
What's it to you?
Looking for Junior.
Aha. Welcome to the Horse and Hunters Club. Alas, we're fresh out of membership cards. You're out of luck as far as Junior goes. Bugger's not here.
Know where I can find him?
No.
Bloody mess.
Just sort of happened. Came here, polite and all, to invite Horson Junior to a get-together with his mates. Became obvious right quick that none here acknowledged the ancient rite of hospitality.
I'm gonna take a look around.
Got my eye on you. Snow White's cherry. Fuck sure, playing that on us too.
All roads lead to my huckle.
Nothing interesting here. Scrubbed clean.
Seems to me I've heard of you before. Come on. Oh. Get over it.
Try to beguile my man.
Yes.
How is business?
what our band of merry men.
Looking for Roach.
No one here by that name. Anything else?
I see. And behind you, that's a berry picker's camp?
We're, bird watchers.
Let me guess. That sword's in case you run into a hornbill.
No. Hornbills aren't endemic to this area. Don't migrate here either.
I get it. You're the local funny man.
What was that? Funny? How you mean that? Move your ass.
Not your lucky day.
Oh, bat! Fuck you up! Fuck you up! Call that a punch! Move your ass, Gray, eh? Gray, old vagrant. You got a fist of stone.
What the fuck you accosting me for? Geralt of Rivia, safe and sound.
Vernon Roach, Temeria's last hope.
Laugh all you want. Temeria will rise again.
Roach, I cannot abandon them.
You can and must, because those are your orders.
They'll die, please.
We're done. Dismissed.
What do you do here, Hunt Squirtel?
You jest, right? Who cares about the Scoia'tael anymore? Temeria, that's what matters.
How'd you wind up here?
Came with the army, of course. It's remnants. When Nilfgaard crossed the Yoruga, I dropped everything, threw it all away to hell and rode for the front to fight the invader. Joined the second Temerian army under John Natalis. We were to stop the Black One's advance along the Dol Blathana Mount Carbon line. And we did. For 3 days. Then they smashed us into splinters. Soon after, I heard Radovid was assembling his forces near Novigrad. That he'd promised to fight for a free north. Broke through with the remains of Natalis' army, but...
But?
But Radovid proved no better than Emir. So I decided I would mount my own fight.
Looking for Horson Jr.
I've heard of him. Though I'm not sure why you think he might be in my camp.
Heard some birds chirping. You've got some of the same friends. Both seem to count Radovid among your allies.
These birds. They're terribly talkative. I'll need to see them. You'll have to point them out.
Mm-hmm. Meantime, Vernon. Willing to help or do I need to keep looking?
As always, you've more luck than you deserve. I'm on my way to meet my Redanian contact. We're meeting near Oxenfurt, at a chess club.
Thanks. Knew I could count on you.
Just what our band of merry men need.
Swords back, beef ho!